Hi everyone, my name is Radhika, but I go by Radzi on Facebook. This is my review for Goddess Breath, Pushti Shiv Shakti's yoga classes, which I attend online via Skype. It's been about 3.5 weeks approximately since I started meeting with her every day for about an hour. We do either breath work or breath, or we do the postures and the asanas, as they're called. They're brilliant. They are beautiful. They are heart opening, mind opening, body opening, spirit opening, life opening. I have been obese since I was 3. I have tried every single method available on the planet to become fit, or to try and connect with my body more, or to feel joy and peace as I move and, you know, take on postures, or just feel myself in the body. Yoga is something that I tried way back, and it was so off-putting that I thought I would never come back to it. You know, because you were just doing one posture after the other, and I think it wasn't really taught the right way, and I just felt really inadequate. And you know, yoga is not supposed to be that. Yoga is supposed to make you feel really goddess-like and open and beautiful and happy and joyful. And I think yoga classes with Pushti online on Skype for me are that. They're the opportunity for me to connect, to feel open, to feel every part of my body, to feel connected, to feel this sense of I belong, this sense of this is my body, and I need to receive my body the way it is, that I can push myself in a gentle way, that I can experience new things in the most beautiful ways. Yoga classes with Pushti, with Goddess Breath, have allowed me the opportunity to connect in a way with yoga that I thought would never be possible. It's yoga redefined for me. It's a sense of opening, and I know I'm repeating words, I'm out of adjectives at this point, but it's a sense of accepting and receiving your body in a beautiful way, and I'm really, really happy that I've gotten this opportunity to do this now, finally, and it's been beautiful and blissful for me. So if you are looking to have a connection with your body and just connect and feel love and joy and feel home in your body, and if yoga is something that interests you, I really, really want you to maybe try and get a class with Pushti and see how that feels for you. It's really been amazing for me, and I'm pretty sure it's going to be pretty fantastic for you as well. So this is my review, and I hope you feel encouraged and motivated to try something on for yourself as well. Thank you so much for watching and dedicating the last 3 minutes and 15 seconds. Goodbye.